There's nothing worse than sitting down to write a novel and saying, well, okay, I'm going to do something of high artistic worth. It's funny.